to Spa SMR. My name is Bella and I'll be taking care of you today. But before we start, I just need to confirm your basic information. What's your last name? Thank you. And your first name? How about your birth date? Perfect. Do you have any allergies? What's the reason for your visit today? Okay, so you just want our basic plan of relaxation and makeover. That's awesome. Well, I'll be doing your skincare. And after we are done here, I'm going to call my makeup artist. Will you do a beautiful makeover while I'm behind you, giving you a scalp massage, neck and shoulders? Are you excited? I wish I had one of those too. Alright, we will start with a cleaning solution first. It's a very gentle solution, just to make sure we get rid of any dirt, like pollution. And from that, we are going to move to the exfoliation, to make sure that we get all the dead skin off your face, and we open the pores in order to receive the treatment mask that make your skin soft and renewed right before your makeover. Let's start with the cleaning solution. It has a very gentle smell, not overpowering, soft texture. I love the smell. It's one of my favorite things about this product. You may feel a little bit of a tingly sensation. It's just because there's a little bit of mint extract mixed with this cleanser. Take the excess of the product with a towel before we wash it off. be lukewarm, but if in case it's a little too hot or too cold for you, just let me know and I'll fix it. This little sponge. After I tried this one, I could never use another one again. Need to make sure I don't leave any residue of the product. So you have a beautiful complexion. I love your face. Just a little bit more in it. A little bit of exfoliation. I'm using this daily exfoliation. From what I can see, you don't really need anything too harsh right now. So let's make let's use the softer option. I don't want to irritate your skin. This one, you just have to add a little bit of water to the powder until it creates a pasty solution. It's just like tiny little pieces of powder. It's actually made of rice, which means it's non-toxic even if you eat it. We only use natural products here, non-tested in animals. I take a lot of pride in that. It should get rid of all that cells and your skin will feel like brand new. your skin is still a little bit wet, it's the perfect moment to apply the mask. My favorite one is this one. This mask will not only moisturize your skin, it will also renew your cells. It has this protein called peptide. And the peptides, they are so small that they can reach your cells unlike any other. They can go all the way down to your collagen fibers and help them get restored. I'm pretty sure you're going to love this. Like me to put a little bit in your lips? I do it all the time. Your lips feel soft and plump after. Oh yes, also, another thing about this product is that you can use it in your eyes area. So don't worry about it. You should not feel any sort of discomfort. And because your eyes area is so sensitive, I'm going to cover you with this towel to help relax and absorb the product here, while I give you a massage on the rest of your face. Just relax, this is your moment now. Okay. Let's just clean up your face before I use the toner and prep your skin to the next step of your afternoon today, your makeup. I'm just going to clean the excess again with the towel. Makes it easier to wash off. now I'm going to just dry your face. Just gentle little taps. We don't want your skin to get too dry. Now, the toner I use has to be mixed with this other solution. It's an anti-aging. Has a lot of different antioxidants that help your skin fight the aging signs and also sun damage. Just cover your eyes so you don't get it there. A little bit over here. Tap it a little bit. You look refreshed. Do you feel refreshed? Waiting it dry a little bit before I apply the moisturizer and the primer. After this, you're ready for your makeup. Ready for your massage? I'll call my assistant now, okay? 1 minute. I'll be right back.
Hi. First, I will clean your eyebrows. Just close your eyes, please. Just.
enjoyed your experience with us.